Chia, look what I found. Glitter pens. I think I will buy them. I thought you wanted regular pens for your classwork, right? Yes, I did, but now I think I want these. Come, let's go get it built. While we're waiting, should I tell you a story, Tofu?
Yes, yes. I would love it.
Okay. The Cock and the Pearl. A master cock lived in a large farmhouse with other cocks. One day, as he was strolling in the barn, a cock called out something.
What is that over there?
That shiny, sparkly thing beneath the hay?
Looks like a pearl. How did it get here, though?
A pearl? Wow! Let me have a look at it.
Excited, the cock pulled the pearl out from under the hay and threw it onto clear ground. All the cocks peered over it in awe of its beauty.
Back off, everybody. I found it, so it makes me the owner. It is mine.
There's no need to worry or panic. The pearl belongs to you.
Thank you.
But tell me, what use would this shiny pearl be to you? I would rather have a nourishing grain than this pearl.
Hearing the master cock's wise words, the cock was taken aback.
You are right. This pearl is of no use to me. I would rather have a healthy grain to eat too. Listening to that story, I feel you were right. I have no use for these showy glitter pens at present. I should buy something that I really need right now.
Yes, Tofu, I agree with you.
Will you wait here while I go and exchange the pens?
Sure, I will.
Thanks, Tia. You saved my money too.